Okay, here's another technique to use when the cue ball is very close to the object ball. This is a lot easier on the knuckles than the last one. I'm going to use a grip that's way forward from where I normally grip the cue. The idea is at the finish of my stroke, my elbow will be like this and it'll stop the stroke. Let's see how that works for a draw shot. Pretty reasonable draw.